Well, they are the queens of Australian football, and today a princess was on hand to lend support to our Matildas ahead of their Cup of Nations tournament. The meeting made possible through their Swedish-born coach, Tony Gustafsson.
Shooting the breeze with Princess Victoria and Prince Daniel of Sweden. The royals are in Sydney on an official visit and took time out to meet two of our Matildas.
My wife is a good football player.
Really?
Liar!
What position?
None. Trying to survive our six-year-old son.
It was very special to meet this Swedish princess. She was very lovely and down to earth. And it's very special moment.
As well as coach Tony Gustafsson being Swedish, the current Cup of Nations squad has seven players who play their club football there, including Katrina Gorry and Charlotte Grant, who might be the talk of their club Vitsa when they get back to Scandinavia.
It's nice to have that connection with the Swedes, and to meet them today is really special. And I'm really grateful to what Sweden has given me and helped me in developing my game. Well, I think it's really exciting, the people that you meet, but our main focus is to perform at that World Cup.
Tomorrow is match day for the Matildas, taking on the Czech Republic in the Cup of Nations.
Every opening game in a tournament is important because it kind of sets the tone for the tournament. So in that sense, you can say it's a must game.
Some of the players arrived in camp in flying form, but not everybody.
A lot of players are coming in with very limited minutes, which is a challenge. I have about seven players in this roster with zero competition minutes in 3 months.
Gustafsson is going for victory while managing each individual's match minutes, including those who've been playing a lot, like Sam Kerr.
If you ask Sam, she never needs rest. She wants to play every single minute of every game. She loves the game so much.
Vince Hamerly for 10 News First.